At the end of the Windows 11 installation process, you must be connected to the internet and enter your Microsoft account information before proceeding to the next step. To bypass Microsoft account, disconnect your computer from the internet. Now, press the Shift key together with F10 on your keyboard to open a command prompt window. Click on the command prompt window, then type *ms-settings:* and press Enter. In the settings window, select Accounts. Now select Other Users. Click on Add Account button. Enter the username and password and click Next. Close Settings window. Click on the command prompt window and type cd *OOBE and press Enter. Then type msoobe.exe/shutdown.exe/r and press Enter. Windows will now restart. When logging in, you encounter this message. Simply click OK to proceed. Complete the remainder of the installation process as usual.